here to pray for victory too?
Us pray? Who needs to pray? The Luca goers always win.
Oh yeah? Then why are you here?
We've been praying for some competition this year.
So what's your goal this time? You gonna do your best again? Ha! It's too bad your best isn't good enough. Why even bother showing up?
This time, we play to win.
Ooh, play away. Just remember, even kids can play, boys.
See you in the finals.
We'll beat them. We have to.
You know that team?
Putting people down. They're as bad as my old man.
But Sir Jekt was a kind and gentle man.
Well, not my Jekt. Even 10 years after he left. Just thinking about my old man got me angry. But maybe that was just my way of keeping him... Nah.
A summoner, are you?
My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Bisaid.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to. My. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall, Lord Braska had only 2 guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking? I have need of only 1 guardian. Right, Bartello?
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust. I trust them all with my life. To have so many guardians is a joy and an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Bartello, we're leaving.
Guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
Faith is below. Let's do it!
The Faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kamari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
No! Nah! Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like, tomorrow soon, I bet.
as you know. Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go! Go! Hey!
What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad. Only guardians allowed. And I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
It was Donna and that big musclehead man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated. Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
All that in this room? So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh. There was something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there, in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Xanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why, suddenly, I felt like I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come. I thought I had put my feelings for Xanarkin behind me. But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?